Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.